On Windows XP Paint to choose your first color you left click that color and to choose your second color you right click that color. To use these colors you left or right click while using the pencil, brush, airbrush, fill bucket or shape tools. The second color is also used for the fill of a shape, with an outline, the background of an opaque text box, the eraser and is left behind when you move using the select tools. To choose a third color, hold down the control key while clicking the color. To use the color, hold down the control key while using the pencil, brush, airbrush, fill bucket or shape tools. This also works in Windows Vista Paint, Windows 2000 Paint, Windows ME Paint and Windows 98 Paint. As far as I am aware, you cannot do this on Windows 7 Paint, Windows 8 Paint, Windows 10 Paint, Windows 95 Paint, Windows 3.1 Paint, Windows 2 Paint or Windows 1 Paint. If you want Windows XP Paint on Windows 10, 8 or 7, I put a download link to it in the description and I have made a video on how to do that. I have also made a video on the history of MS Paint where I compare all the different versions of MS Paint.